invite people to interact or to write the story, add something, a chapter.
Yeah.
And we don't know where it's going.
If there has been this push in the contemporary art world toward a more relational, dialogic concern in terms of what art can mean and do, then Bloch, to a certain extent, is an extension of that trend. And I'm very interested in the way in which artists such as Johannes and a number of others are using the content of folklore in their art, okay? So, this is, I mean, from my point of view, on the folklore side, it's quite revolutionary. Folk art, fine art, have usually been separated. This is different. This is not about folk art. This is really about folklore. In other words, the actual expressive cultural...
This log that took hold of me for 3 years. This log that brainwashed me, tortured me, and even tried to kill me one time.
I am the log's wife. Do you know what it takes to keep a 430-ton log happy? Do you? Oh, baby, it's been so long. I've been in this horrible human prison away from me, but now we're reunited. I love you. Baby, they're never gonna take us apart. I don't care what they say. You and me were meant for each other. Meant to be log and wife till death.
Thank you.